You can search for physical holdings via Alma's advanced search, now featuring a user-friendly query builder in which you can easily compose complex queries. To conduct an advanced search for a physical holdings record, for the search type, select Physical Holdings. Open Advanced Search. Suppose we want to search for a holdings record that includes Descartes in the title, has physical items, and the title is in English or in French. Let's compose our query using the Query Builder. For the first condition rule, let's select the title for the search key. Contains keywords for the relation, and Descartes for the search term. You can add another rule using the plus icon to the right of the current rule, or the plus icon on top of the query. For our second rule, let's search for a holdings record that has items. You can copy a rule via the copy icon, and remove a rule via the X icon. You can also add nested rule groups using the add group icon. Child groups will be evaluated before their parent group when running the query. Let's specify for the language to be English or French. By default, our conditions are related by a conditional AND. So let's change this to an OR. When we are ready to run our query, we can click Run on the entire query. Note that if you wish, you can also click Run on a rule group to run just that portion of the query. Let's run the entire query. Here are our search results. You can learn more about the options available to you from here in our Search for Holdings Records video from the November 2021 release. Thanks for joining.